Hole number 10 is a 356-meter par 4. Now the screw really begins to tighten because the second half demands greater accuracy in shot making, particularly in controlling fades and draws. A touch of fade off the tee will leave your ball dry and in good position for the pitch shot to this elevated green.